guys, Celine here, and welcome back to, well, the Ghost Saucer of Final Fantasy VII, the original version. There's a reason why we came back here. Because we could have went on a, is it this one? Where do I win those points? The events where no. The battle. Yeah. If you come here after the fact, you could do the battle one to, I think, get XP. Nope. How do I get, let's see. Okay, let's try this one. No, that's the station. Wait, it is the station. Okay, mash the O button. Ah, I was mashing it. Ah, you suck. Okay, what's this one? There is one I can actually do. Oh, we got 10 points.
Okay.
This is not easy. All right. Three. Okay, let's see how stupid this one is. This is Mug's house. It's in the Mug Forest. On sale, Mount Mug. Okay. Okay. First thing you need to learn how to fly. Even though he trains very hard, he can't seem to get off the ground. I think he decided to give him another chance. Okay. Unfortunately, he didn't make it. We'll have to wait another time for a bride. I don't care. I'm only trying this shit out for you guys. Lego color is red. Okay. Pretty sure it's bull. Oh, let's try the bike. Which I'm pretty sure is like the beginning. Oh god, it's this fuck. I hate this one. But now we're doing for points. Yeah, come. I guess if anyone actually enjoyed this mini game, could actually redo it in a sense. I didn't enjoy it. Come on. Dumbass. Come on. Stop blurring my score. I know I suck at this mini game. You don't have to rub it in. I think they like rubbing it in. I was smashing O. But frick you. There has to be another way to get. What's round? Oh, round's the... I originally wanted to go with Aerith anyway. This is actually what I wanted to show you guys. Freak everything else, I want you to see this. Wow, this is nice. How nice. I mean, that is really cool. So pretty. Yes, I wanted to show this shit off to you guys. That's creepy. And I think that's everything. And that was what I actually wanted to show you guys. Okay, I want to leave. I've got Rutherfiend again. Yes, I do. Alright. I can't even stall, I conquered. I don't care about the rest. Take this, back. Okay. Continue skills. Continue them will be a lot easier now that you have access to the buggy. Some of them could be contained. No. Okay. It wants us, the guide wants us to go get some enemy skills, which is fine. I gotta make sure that cheats activate it. Of course not. Why would it be activated? Alright. Now that you saw that cute little cutscene that I wanted to show you guys. What we're gonna do is actually get the battle skill bullshit. Don't want Piss Cloud off, please. Get his limit break. Seeing how he has a new one. Let's cast haste on each other, because why not? Oh yeah, we're looking for an enemy called Harpy. And you know, because my speech element, I mispronounce things. And this enemy is found in the desert area. In the sand area around the gold saucer / the prison. Basically, we gotta drive around this until a flying bird thing attacks us. Oh, look. It attacked us. And it needs to use Aqua Lung on the party. Come on. There we go. Oh god, Aerith is dead. And this is the new summon we got. There's a kitty behind me. Aerith didn't get any experience points. For that. Because she's dead. All right, the next one is this one is one of the most powerful skills in the... Okay. Casting it on your party, you'll give them... I don't care. Take the buddy north. To the... beach. Get off the desert. Get off the desert. Get off the desert. No, it said north. Well, you get to see Cloud's limit break. his level 2... Or his second one under level 2 hits all the enemies. Hey, his ice leveled up. His lightning and ice. And yeah, everyone is going to get 2 summons. We just got the fat chocobo. What's even trying? And I got the fat chocobo. What the fuck? What the literally fuck? We weren't even trying! Oh, I need to take this thing's, materia. Yeah, this one. I need this. Now go away. And equip this to her. Because we need to use that on an enemy to get its skill. Alright. Now we just gotta walk right around the beach area. Oh, look. I think that's it. Maybe it's not. Yeah, it is. Okay. Now I can't attack it. I actually have to wait. And it has to use big guild on the party. Or big shark, whatever. All right. There's that one. Now, in order to pick up White Wind, you need to travel back to another continent. Oh, great. All right. How nice, we can run right into town. How nice. Hey. All right, he's taking us back to whatever. Which is fine. I never knew you could do this. Truthfully, I never knew. Oh god. Never talked to this person. He's gonna take the call a taxi for us. Oh, shit. I meant to say outside the town, not the next area. Oh, freak. let's try this again. Try to tell my dog to lay down. Lay down, Riku. Well, that thing is she then. Alright. What we need to do is look for a bird creature that is just outside of this town. Is it the bird? No, it's not the bird. Like the bird we were actually looking for. You need to cast that on us. Now we can just destroy it. You're also able to pick up this frog song ability by battling an enemy called Touch Me, which looks like a small frog. The Touch Me's can be found in an area in the areas around. Alright, so now we gotta go back to where we're going. Back forth shit. It's annoying. All right. I just went the wrong way. Thank God I have the money. Hell, on Skyrim, I have so much money on Skyrim that when I have a mod that lets me adopt up to 6 children. Well, every time one of the I have 4 so far, 2 females and 2 males. Well, when one of the kids asked me for money to spend on the town next to me, because I'm also in a modded house that I built. Well, every time they ask me for money, instead of giving them like 100 and such, I give them $1,000 to spend. Bob, what the frick were you doing? But hell, we got so much money on this game that it glitches out. All right, now we're going back to that continent. Instead, right here, you can actually skip the next area and just go to the canon, Brother Teen's area. Because that's originally where he's from, the canon. But it's short, easy, and a few items you could pick up there. So we're going to do that real quick. But in the next video. In fact, Rooch, we ran into Rooch. Or Rope, whatever. Anyways, in the next video, I will get back to where we were in between parts. And we'll go to the ruins in the middle of a forest area. After we find some frogs. So yeah, we gotta look for a frog. But with that all said and done, thank you so much for watching. And leave me a like, comment, subscribe if you haven't. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!